So I got a couple new Menards tanker cars in today. I like them. I think they have pretty good detail. Placard there with a little with a label and good print. Unique road numbers. Metal ladder.
Where are you going?
They're really light. I think it's because they have plastic trucks. They have decent detail on the trucks. No additional things on the bottom of the plastic tanker. But the paint's good on them. They're cheap. They're $20, like all the other cars. So they roll easily, but they don't roll as well as like my MCH Rail Kings. Now these are old. I've had them for 12 years or so, and they get a lot of use, but I don't know if it's they probably weigh almost four times as much, definitely three times as much as the Menards cars. They have metal rails, or metal trucks, little metal springs there. They're, you know, three to four times as much, so. I think they're semi-scale for sure, compared to these Rail Kings. There's at least an inch difference in length, and they're a little taller, the Rail Kings are, and they weigh a little bit more, but they pull really easy though. Anyways, super easy. So I think over time they'll roll a lot better than they do now. At least they don't roll down my incline like my Rail King just did. I like them. So I didn't know a lot about tankers, so I decided to look them up, and turns out they carry about 30,000 gallons, so that's pretty accurate. They carry different items. This one says diesel fuel only, company use, but what I discovered about oil tankers is of the 30,000 gallons of oil, it's worth about $65,000 in oil per tanker. And half of the oil in a tanker generally goes to gasoline. About that much of it goes to diesel fuel. And about that much of it goes to making plastics, and the rest goes to making jet fuel. I only have two now, but I'd like to add maybe six more to make a CSX tanker car consist. Pull with my Williams CSX. quick overview of the two freebie cars I got. The diecast Ford. So the taillights work if I ever actually get them plugged in. But it's nice. It's got a pretty good detail. Wood bed. And a delivery truck. I got this because my son's name is Jack. Thought it'd be funny. You got a kick out of it. It's not bad. Dualies. Well, hope you guys enjoyed it. Have a good day.